You know, I'm really excited about the way we played this weekend. We played two teams, especially Auburn today, where they were on a five-match winning streak. They had a lot of confidence playing really good volleyball. And to be able to come out and play with so much energy and really stop a very energetic, very well-coached athletic team, I'm really happy with that. You know, a lot of people contributed and in both the Alabama match and the Auburn match, and that's always good to see. Our team has been playing big points really, really well lately, and one of the things that I've been really happy about is as we're playing matches, I can't tell what the score is when we're playing. And you know, sometimes we're down. We were down in the third set, and we just kept playing hard and with a lot of energy. And you know, I really like how Sedona continues to run the offense. She distributed the ball to a lot of different players, and you saw our hitting percentages by our middles and right sides and outsides, all who had fantastic matches, and that's attributable to Sedona's offense, but it's also attributable to the passing. I was really excited about how we pass serve receive with Brooke and Brooke Schumacher, Kenesha Jimenez, Claudia Coco, and Brittany Valles did a fantastic job in the back row.